Definitely, ma'am. I'm a real kid. I'm an advocate for physical therapist for today. So before anything else, I'd like to do a verification first. So may I ask for your name and your birth date, ma'am?
My name is Nicola Mondano and my birthday is on November 12, 2001.
Okay, sige. So before anything else, I will sanitize my hand. Okay, thank you. So now, ma'am, I like to brief you on what we're gonna do today. So today, I will be creating later on a soft cervical collar for you. In order for me to get that, I have to get the circumference of your neck. So for me to do that, I have to come in contact with your body. So okay, ka?
Yes.
Okay, sige. So ang purpose of soft cervical collar, ma'am, is to prevent excessive bending of your head forward and backward. So sige, okay na ka? Sige,
yes.
Ma'am. So first and foremost, ma'am, I want you to place a finger in front of your throat. Na lang siya, ma'am. So it's good. So now, I'll be getting the circumference na, ma'am, ha? Okay, that's it. Sige. So that's it for now, sa ma'am, ha? Thank you so much for your cooperation. And see you next time. Hello, ma'am. Welcome back. So, now, ma'am, Kai, I finished making your soft cervical collar. So, we will try it on na now, ma'am. And then, para makabota, if uncomfortable na ka, or we need mga adjustments, okay? Okay, that's good, ma'am. So now, ma'am, I'd like to ask, are you uncomfortable with it? Do you feel any discomfort?
No.
No, right? Okay. So now, ma'am, Kai, you will be wearing that for as long as ma-okay na ta. And then, thank you so much and have a great day ahead of you.
Thank you.